the past year and a half, we have gotten used to lockdowns and quarantine. We have been greeting each other through computer monitors and trying to smile at each other from behind masks. Finally, that is starting to change, and for the first time in a long time, the CrossFit community is coming together once again in person to crown the fittest man and woman on Earth.